It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire. The source of fire itself. And all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. The voice! It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train. The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Find some incense just once. The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
side, brother!
Lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here, and according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Oh!
begins.
Here we go.
Yeah.
There's the way through! Keep breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready!
Come on.
Gate open! My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the bow.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
Ready?
Ready.
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Yeah! out back here.
Ready, anyway.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
I see the way up. Ooh. There goes my arm here.
Be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
Ready, boy.
I am. We failed?
There is no failure in training. We can surpass it with practice.
Sure. Hopefully we'll come back with better weapons.
A fair point.
We go again.
Sir. If we could take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh? I don't usually get nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur. Careful, lads.
Ready yourself. That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.